Hey guys, I hope you're all doing well. Welcome to another video. For today's video, I'm going to show you how you can be able to cancel a join request on Telegram. So as we all know that sometimes on Telegram, people add us on Telegram group channels, or they send us a join request on Telegram, but most of us don't want to join these group channels. So for today's video, I'm going to share with you a trick that's going to help you to stop this kind of join requests on Telegram. So let's go now to Telegram app and open it and go directly to settings. So that's it. What you need to do after is to go to privacy and security, and then go and to invites, okay? Click on invites. So as you can see now, I'm selecting everybody on invites. So everyone can add me on a group channel on Telegram. So now if I want to stop or cancel any join requests, all I need to do is to switch it to nobody. Or if you have contacts and you only want your contacts to send you a request or join request on Telegram, you can choose contacts. But for me, I don't want to get any requests or join requests on Telegram, so I'm gonna keep it on nobody. So that's it, guys. After doing this, you just did it. You just canceled any join requests on Telegram. So this was the video. I hope it was useful to you. If it was, don't forget to like, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any video I post in future. And see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.